Hey guys, welcome back. So I basically just wanted to make this video apologizing for what happened last night. The video I posted yesterday. Maybe I shouldn't have posted it. Maybe I shouldn't have put my problems out there to be known. Maybe, just maybe. So, how's it going, guys? I promise you that tomorrow's video will be right back on the normal videos, but I mean, I posted that video yesterday and now I'm kind of regretting it. So, yeah. I mean, you guys were really supportive of, what I had to say, and I thank you guys so much. I mean, I haven't replied to you guys yet, I don't think, but I will definitely do that. Just yesterday, it was still kind of heated after I uploaded the video, so I didn't really get around to it. I mean, I tried to like your guys' comments and love heart it, but I just want to thank you guys so much for supporting me and trying to make me feel better. Even when I was having problems, so yeah. Today was kind of okay. I mean, it was still there, though. Like, the problems I had yesterday were still in my head today. But, it didn't really affect me as much. So, yeah. That's probably a good thing. And, yeah. So, yesterday, I missed a workout, so I'm gonna have to start all over again with day one. I missed it because, it was just a bad day. Horrible day yesterday, and it got really late and I realized that I still haven't done my workout, and then I was just like, you know what? I'm not gonna do it today. I'm just gonna do it tomorrow or something. So yeah, I have to start all over with day one. Yeah, so see, this is the problem with planning things out. You never know what's gonna happen to you to that's gonna like affect what you have planned out. So I mean, I try to be organized and plan everything out, and then you have those midlife crises or like an emergency come up and like it completely ruins your plans and you're just like, oh, now I have to start all over again, and now I have to replan my plans. So, yeah. I thank you guys so much for being supportive of me. I wish more of you would have commented, but hey, I don't get many comments anyway, but there was only like five of you or something like that that commented. But thank you for the people that commented, and thank you for the people that messaged me on Instagram trying to cheer me up, and thank you for the people that commented on my Instagram picture trying to cheer me up. I really appreciate it, guys, and yeah, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. So follow me on social media if you haven't already, because then you can see my day-to-day life because I post on Instagram daily. Follow me on Twitter and Snapchat, and also subscribe to my channel if you're new here. Hashtag Lissy's Lizards. Yay! Because lizards are cute, guys. Hit the notification bell if you haven't already so you get notified every time I upload a video. And yeah, just comment on all my videos and spam me and watch my videos and yeah. Bye, guys.